single gang. I hit a corner with my rally, I'm his cousin, we fam. Stop in the hood, his homies know who I am. I'm like, damn, y'all bitches. Show me where the weed spot. Little low for YG.
Bang.
Call the swing.
From Yo Hood. Better act like you know what show this is. Back for season. I don't know what it is. You gonna do that just like that? Boy, is you crazy? Is you crazy? You see what he did? Y'all didn't see it, but and y'all not gonna see it.
I didn't catch it.
Let's take a
That's a cold swing.
A commercial break.
Oh, you fucking punk ass motherfucker.
Now see, this is what we call a grill piece.
An exclusive piece.
And this, let me explain to y'all, cause it's a break right now. Y'all gonna see me in a minute. You know, you already know this from your hood. This
I knew
big,
it.
Big Steve right here.
I knew it.
You know, Connect Man, Presidential. That's number four on the top four, you know what I mean? You know how we get down. So, grill piece is when you show your face.
Well, grill piece without the hat, it's official.
It's ridiculous.
Dubs up. Oh, shit.
Oh, we got a nig entering the premises.
This is all you niggas do. Every time I look around, two niggas.
Ain't no stopping this drugs.
Why would you say some shit like that when there is nothing
two
like
names and drugs.
There ain't nothing like that going on.
That's why I don't fuck with you niggas. I don't smoke weed.
Now, see.
I'm keeping it real.
That's how you get a nig in trouble. I'm trying to do a clean show here for YouTube. You know how I do from
with
your
drugs.
Hood. No. There's nothing like that going on. You haven't seen nothing. What are you saying is drugs? You haven't seen nothing. We shooting a video. So, like I said.
Drugs.
Shut the fuck up.
You lucky this we don't edit this show or whatever. We just let it run. We had to start over so many times by now. You fucking up my tape. I done told you about that shit, nigga. We nigga be, see? Mm-hmm. He just sick. That's all that is. He just sick.
You better get them chicken noodles on the table.
You have now witnessed a nigga.
A man. We getting the crack and we got a movie, video, short film. You know how we do it.
They start rapping and shit just cause you a rapper and they ain't never rapped in their life before.
You know you on camera saying that shit, right?
What? This from your, tell them what show we on.
Dun, dun, dun. Let me play the music.
As a matter of fact, let's remind them of some of the shit that we do on this crazy ass show.
There it is.
Hey, what about that shit that you just did down the street though? What the hell was that about?
That is showing. That is showing. Bang, 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 bang.
You blood clot. What the blood clot, boy? I'm talking.
Break up.
Oh shit.
Nigga, you knocked the head off the
bed. Saturdays, Wednesdays. Oh shit, it was a bitch. You gonna die. Let's cut to that Wednesdays.
This nigga get attacked by bullets.
What? Put yourself out. What? Put yourself out.
Come on.
Like me.
What?
Put yourself out.
What?
Put yourself. Nigga, what?
Put yourself out. Why?
Is that the Red Bull? I don't know if that's the Red Bull.
I got it.
Let's
see
y'all.
Oh, the infamous TQ made it out. And now he's from your hood as well.
Please believe it.
This is a monumental event, my nigga. It's been a long time coming. Just like the album say. You know what I mean? Niggas is still on their grind. You look the same, my nigga. You look like you ain't aged a bit. You
been
on your. That's what happened when you on your grind. That's why a nigga like me looks so young. You know what I'm saying? We twins in this biatch.
You know what I mean?
But we gonna do it, you know what I'm saying?
We at it. We at it. You know what I'm saying? All over the world, we at it.
We got the UK here with us. It's crazy. Look at that. They filming this so they can put it back on the UK. We broadcasting live from America. That's technology for that ass, baby. Superstars right here.
Definitely. That's what we doing out here.
The making history for real.
Weird.
What is this? They don't really have me in the blue lagoon light. I'm gonna break out of one of these. Cause your pants. It's like, no, you lost them. I'm losing it.
I'm looking for the mirror. Eh?
right, see you later.
No. I'm not doing that.
That's a safe area? That's just out. Okay, perfect. Okay, can you give me a look? Can you see that for a second? I want to bring.
No, it's not standing. It's not. Yeah.
Actually, I don't want. If he plays into, he shouldn't be playing into one camera and or both of them at the same time because it's gonna look funny. He should pay attention to one cam. Oh, he's going to her only, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So he's not looking in the camera, right?
Look at that camera.
You're what?
So don't even look at this one.
Nah, just concentrate on her, and that way he could. Okay. That way it will look weird if we do it that way. If you look into one and not the other. You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Oh,
you got the camera on me coming out of costume, nigga? That's illegal.
Alright.
Now, these candles must not burn me. So I'm coming over here. Double mirror.
Alright, we need to start running the smoke machine.
Is she ready? This is what you call on hands-on, on the scene ass, and into it ass nigga right here. I'm gonna make sure the scene goes right. We need bubbles on the bitches. Wait a minute, man. Shit ain't bubbling. There we go. This is how we get bubbles.
Ghetto style, cause you could just turn that faucet on, but then you wouldn't be ghetto.
Well, the faucet run like a little bitch. The faucet pee in this room. We need to.
That's too late, man.
I'm about to say, you don't know? And you don't know?
You going from your hood right now, Newport Beach.
Showing the fuck is. Matter of fact, we doing clubs now. We doing
vids.
Vids. Videos, for sure. You know, like the segment you see on MTV. See niggas showing their cribs, trophies and shit. We showing off places we do videos at. It's called vids. Right now we in Newport Beach at the homie Antoine's house. Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah. You look like a seance, nigga.
You know how to watch on
this. That's what we're worried about.
It's a little, the light behind
him
is a little much, it's a little hot.
Let me try another setting real fast.
Red music, yeah. Better not for the shoot, got Noon in the house. Shai's about to do his verse. It's going down right now, boy. Trust me, it's gonna be big. Bigger than big. It's gonna be bigger than Big Ben.
Okay, action, everybody. Alright, good.
Because you don't want nobody to know.
Yeah, Rolly.
Okay. Daddy, you were saying,
Since we did it,
yeah. Got this car, this armored vehicle. Got your boy Dan out there. Noon, Shay Shay, Mape.
To Mape, bro.
TQ taking strawberries down. They ain't even a scene, though. That's what the writer is on this motherfucker. That nigga ordered a large strawberries.
Yeah.
Do you want to...
He's getting them fed.
Shit, he got money. It looks like we fucking with some real white guys.
I don't know what that setting is. The Casper setting. This motherfucker. This one. That nigga Illuminati.